Welcome back. The Supreme Court says Justice Clarence Thomas is in the hospital with flu-like symptoms tonight. He was admitted on Friday in Washington, D.C. The High Court says Thomas underwent tests, was diagnosed with an infection, and is being treated with antibiotics. They say his symptoms are subsiding and he expects to be released from the hospital in about a day or two. Meanwhile, his